doing is a car show and family fun event to benefit our seniors and to bring the community in to have a great time.
Riding along in my automobile, my baby beside me at the wheel. I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile, my curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow, with no particular place to go. Place to go. So we parked way out on the Kokomo. The night was young and the moon was cold, so we both decided to take a stroll. Can you imagine the way I felt? I couldn't unfasten a safety belt. Riding along in my calaboose, still trying to get her belt to loose. All the way home I held a grudge for the safety belt that wouldn't budge. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Beside me at the wheel, I stole a kiss at the turn of a mile, my curiosity running wild. Cruising and playing the radio with no particular place to go. Riding along in my automobile, I was anxious to tell her the way I feel. So I told her softly and sincere, and she leaned and whispered in my ear. Cuddling more and driving slow.
With no car show today for our residents. Alma had the great idea of bringing the cars for the residents so that they can get out and enjoy themselves. Have a little barbecue, music, matachines.
Yeah. Well, interesting is something different for the residents. They're all day long in their rooms, and we need something like this at least once a month.
Right.
For everyone.
Thank you to everyone who showed up. Thank you to the car clubs who came.
Thank you so much for your help, Carlos Molina.